I'm Erin Kelly and Brandon on Shiloh Road at the scene of an accident. Take a look. You can see all the shattered glass. The Sheriff's Department tells us two people were struck by this car. Those two people were sent to the hospital, but it's not clear the extent of their injuries. A baby that was in the car was also taken to the hospital. We'll have more coming up on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.